Pachari. I am learning online abacus course in Sun and Food Services. Today I am going to tell about the young freedom fighter who gave their lives for the country. They are Sapekar Bandhu. Vasudev by Krishna Damodar were the name of three brothers from Chinchwad, Pune. In 1897, there was an epidemic spread over Maharashtra. We were ruled by British. British government had appointed Rand as commissioner of plague. Instead of helping people, Rand and his team behaved very crudely with people and tortured them. Sapekar brother decided to teach a lesson to the British and planned to kill the Rand and his assistant. In the midnight, 22nd June 1897, they killed Rand and his assistant on the rest house road in Pune. Later on, police arrested Sapekar brother and sentenced him to death. The smallest brother of them was only 16 years old. All the three young brothers sacrificed their lives for the country. We salute them on this great occasion. Thank you. Jai Hind.